Maize harvest at farm for the future. The first year has been a dramatic success story simply by looking at yields. More than 200 local people have made the harvesting possible. The harvesting lasted 5 weeks, and the local people who have been involved have earned wages that will help support their families. They've also learned about improved farming techniques and crop selection, which will help drive change in their own farming practices. FFF is reaching out to the wider community by visibly demonstrating valuable ways. We are very pleased with the yields achieved in 2019. We have managed to achieve 3.5 tons of maize per hectare. This is far better than what is normally achieved in this region, but we know we can do even better in the coming years. Our quest for continuous improvement continues. How was this result achieved so early in the farm history, and what do we feel can be done to further enhance productivity? It all starts with the seeds. At FFF, we have carefully selected hybrid seeds adapted for the soil and the climate. Of equal importance is the management of the crop. We applied fertilizer at the right time and in the right proportions. Finally, the valuable crop must be protected. Targeted use of pesticides has controlled the potential threat from pests and weeds. Throughout this last year, we have demonstrated that sound investment and disciplined farming practice really does pay off. What is the next target or goal for FFF, and what do we feel needs to be done to push farther? We believe that a yield of 9.5 tons per hectare is achievable on the farm, providing that moisture conditions can be adequate from rainfall, or perhaps the inclusion of irrigation, which will allow for quality seed production for the Tanzanian market. But a number of factors need to be considered. Key amongst these is the absolute need to further renovate the all-important soil potential. Soil analysis and follow-up of recommendations will likely reveal a requirement of lime as well as inclusion of micronutrients. The basic fertilizer used this year has shown the importance of fertilizer on crop yield. Further fine-tuning will likely achieve a similar improvement. Conservation tillage practices and preservation of crop residues have a number of health benefits for the soil. These practices will improve soil fertility and enhance the water uptake from rains. Soil erosion will also be reduced. The protective layer of residues will also conserve the moisture, as the sunlight will not reach the soil directly. Weed growth will also be reduced. New contours will be incorporated to channel any excess water in a controlled manner off the fields to further reduce erosion potential. Research of the potential to trap water in valleys as well as from boreholes will also be prioritized to allow irrigation on as large an area as possible. Under irrigation, considerably higher yields and more profitable crops can be planned, as availability of water will be assured. Maize alone can be a volatile market, so diversification needs careful consideration. FFF is a unique combination of commercial farming and a center of training and excellence. The training program for the first 20 young mothers continues at a pace. Already the second batch of 540 chicks have been reared and sold.